Hey! Super Crush KO! Again. Hopefully I will be able to finish it without too much trouble. But, I'm expecting trouble. Oh, I wanted to get the pink things. I'm not saying anything, I should be saying things. What is this? I pressed the shield button, but nothing happened. Weird. Okay. It doesn't help if nothing happens when I press the button. I generally expect things to happen when I press buttons. Okay. We're in there. Yes. Oh, teleport. Bleh. Okay. Yeah. I pressed the button, it just happened too late. Not my fault. I keep pressing the button and it just doesn't happen fast enough. I wish that that would override everything else, but it doesn't. If another thing is happening, then it doesn't get overridden. I'm just not good at this kind of thing. Need practice or something, I don't know. Or maybe it's just something that I can't do. It's not in my... Just don't have the ability. I thought that when I destroyed it, then its fire would disappear immediately, but it stayed on the screen for another second. Okay. Watching. I need to get better at paying attention. I'd given up at that point. It's weird. I still haven't got the hang of this. Things don't happen when I expect them to. What? I was in the middle of a punch thing. How can it still... He can still run into me even when I'm doing an ultra punch. Okay. Thank you. Alright. Okay. Wow. Okay, whatever. Wow, as if it jumps exactly when I wanted to. My instinct reaction now is to do a down punch when he's going to do his move. That's not the right thing to do. I thought I would go through, but I got stuck. Oops. Something about she's running out of robots. That looks like a Cuphead down there. Stop doing that. It's any kind of punch that seems to stop their super move. I thought they couldn't be stopped. It's just not a regular punch. Ha ha ha! Okay. I was... Wow. I was dodging, but I got hit. I think maybe it's just, oh dear, the lag of running this emulated. There's no Linux version, unfortunately. I always try to do that instead of that. Okay. I should just use the Ultra Cannon when I get to that part. Sometimes they can get interrupted by that and sometimes they can't, and I don't know what the difference is. I thought I was punching it, but it was just barely out of punch range. The delay. I pressed the button, but... delay. Eesh. I wish a Linux build of this came out. Because, yeah. I actually pressed the button in time. But, lag. Okay. How long does that last? Oh, it just lasts forever. Okay. Oh, I have to go around there. Ooh. That lag is so annoying. Oh, I didn't even see that that was happening. Okay. should be more careful about it. Could have dodged. Okay.
Again, I'm not really saying anything.
It's the whole point of having a webcam and microphone. I'm too busy concentrating. This is only the second part, too. Oh, I forgot it does that. I thought my punch would stop it, but it didn't. Do this very slowly. Oh, that's the end. Good. -40% minus. Maybe I'll get Chubbs back and have time to go for ramen before it closes. Maybe. Maybe not. I'm thinking not at this point. It's gonna be shut. It's gonna be like well shut by the time we get there. Okay. Oh, I thought the punch would have pushed me a little further. Okay. Okay. What? How'd I end up not on top of the sign? I keep pressing the wrong buttons constantly, also. I'm not good at that. Come on, keep punching, don't fall down yet. Keep punching. Wrong button. As if I got hit again. That's fair. For sure. Yep, fall. Power to regenerate. Okay. Oh, good thing I did. Thank you. Okay. Oops. I keep pressing that too soon to read the thing. No. No. I've forgotten about that. Thank you. don't even know what I'm doing anymore. I was really just not doing what I should have been. Stop. Explode! No! Don't do that. Don't do that. Really? GG. What? Jump. Jump. Need some hearts pretty soon. Need some hearts pretty soon. There's one. One is not enough though. Didn't even hurt it. Okay. Where's my hearts? So this will be easy now. It goes further if you hold it down for longer. I didn't know that. That will help a lot, actually. I'd just been tapping it. Now that I've got all this health, I'm like, wow. That's really annoying. When I'm in the middle of a punch and I want to dodge, but I can't dodge because I'm already punching, it won't let me dodge. That's my least favorite. Oh dear. Whatever, I'm just gonna shoot my shooter. I get another shooter back pretty fast. They're all a different kind of animal. Just saying that now. They're a different kind of animal. It's like as if I didn't already know this whole time. Stop! Take some deep breaths. All right, this is it. Well, the last boss. Okay. Hey, so are you like okay? I'm fine. What do you care? Just leave me alone. Meow. Which one's Anne? Is that one? That's right, Chubbs. We're going home now. And we won't be alone anymore. And no one's gonna run away from us or call us evil or nothing. Huh? I mean, to be fair, if you keep trying to invade other planets, like, people are gonna run away. But if you wanna talk or something, no talking. Mechaphor, do the thing now, please.
Or we could do that, sure.
It's a cat one! Ow! Ow!
Dang. It's a cat robot with a skirt. Okay, so just... Alright. Can we just acknowledge this? Can we just all acknowledge what is happening? There is a cat lady robot with a skirt. And I'm fighting it. So, that's what's happening right now. No, I hate that power. I'm never ready for it. Might as well start again already. I'm always never ready for what it's gonna do. Okay. I'm ready this time. Oh my. Press the wrong button. Oh, as if you jumped right then.
What? I need this hat. Might not make it through this. You never know what thing is going to happen. Okay. This is bad. Messed up on the first thing again. You gotta remember what it's gonna do. I was... Oops. That was the wrong time to use that. This is bad. Ow. As if!
I thought that that would do the thing. I always think that using that power is going to make me able to dodge through things, but it never is. Those are random, what it does. Wrong button. Oops, wrong button. All right, finally. Yay. Okay, watch the credits. Thank you. Alright. That was cool. Fun game. I suggest that you check it out. I want an anime of it. Anime when? Isn't that the thing they say? Okay. Yeah. Yeah, go get this game and be better than me at it. Thumbs up. I hope that your day is good. Peace.